Si, Tolja!
I could have done it too.
You could have even integrated accelerated alpha voids into simple polymer submolecular quantum structures.
Look who's talking. You, on the other hand, couldn't even...
Enough! We have no time to lose. Prince Chan's birthday party is in progress, and we must send him to Qifeng immediately.
That was a piece of cake. What's next?
You did pretty good down there. Maybe you are now ready for a real deal.
Yeah, and what was that before? Playing a video game?
Never mind, let's get it on.
The resident of Qifeng will help you, but there is nothing much they can do. They live in constant fear of being eaten by Prince Chan, metal minion that is terrorizing the planet. And what is most important and gruesome, the damn thing ate the medallion.
Let's just hope he didn't go to the toilet since then.
Today is his birthday. There will be a big ceremony on the main square. We made a plan.
Yes, here is the plan. You'll enter town. Arrive at Prince Chan's birthday party. Destroy him as his servants. And take the medallion part.
Simple, but effective.
Could we go through it one more time? I'm not sure I caught all of that.
Okay, you'll enter town.
Hey, just kidding. Chinese! I love Chinese! I never could eat a whole one, though.
Pick up the auto shotgun and get rid of that gum. Your chewing makes me all dizzy.
Okay. Where could it be? I bet it's in the corner somewhere.
Look, your favorite double shotgun. Go pick it up and make some noise.
Huh?
Great! Combo Uzis are lying over there! Get them and blast the flying Sensi wannabes sky high!
Haha! Now I can do some serious gangbanging! The cash. Now, give me the ticket. Thanks. Will you guys cut that crap out already? Leave me alone, please! Sheesh.
Okay, you need to spin all three wheels. You'll need to find three coins and bring them to the cash desk.
Huh?
Getting close to the main square. Proceed through the streets and we should be there in no time.
Can't wait to give my birthday surprise to Prince Chan.
Secret health has been collected.
Thank you.
chicken has been found.
Reporting live from Chifang City. The citizens are gathered here to celebrate their Majesty's birthday. The ceremony will start any second with beautiful fireworks and entertainment program. There are even certain indices that Prince Chai will perform his latest musical poem. The citizens are eagerly awaiting the ceremony to start and are truly honored to be here.
Nukjiho! Hoyo!
Enjoy the event!
Time out! I think we should wait for the old guy to leave. I'll wait if you wait. Deal? Hurry, old man. Save yourself. Oh, for crying out loud. Will you go already? Okay, guys, let's do it.
Prince Chan is escaping!
Oh! Damn! What now?
I bet he's heading to Chan's palace. Let's go there!
Say, you wouldn't know where Chan's palace is now, would you? I've been trying to get directions all day. Great! Can you give me a ride? Here, keep the change.
You need to find two keys to enter the inner sanctum of the temple. Have a look around. They must be somewhere near.
Oh, I love playing games. This brings back some old memories. Now that one was special. Beautiful. Yeah, I remember that one. Crow Team rules. Cool.
Can I have your autograph, please?
Of course! Ah! What a beautiful day!
Thank you.
Yahoo! Look, there's the cannon. Prepare to crack some heads.
Arr, matey. They'll be coming from the starboard bow. Fire them and swab the poop deck.
On the playground. Take it. That'll surely make him angry.
He can lick my lead. come out. I've got something for ya.
No.
Oh, look at these delicious lollies. Oh, they're so tasty. Yummy.
No.
Okay, that does it. Now come out, or the lolly gets it.
Okay.
Wow! You can be your own planet. You'd have to hold your pants up with an asteroid belt. Medallion, and nobody will get hurt.
Oh, my dead body!
I was sort of hoping you'd say that.
It seems challenged by its sound.